Dreams in the sand, remembering where we began to see. Marriage is not a contract after all. It is a covenant between you, Julan and Catherine. At siya, masabi ka mo, dudubli yun nindo, sinumpanindukan sa marriage, sa civil marriage, for better, for worse, for richer and for poorer, and sickness in him, till death was part. Dudubli yun nindo yan, sumpa, sa tubangan ng Diyos. We're together, the world comes alive, every color shining so bright, the hope that we hold. Ika Catherine, inako mo si Jolan o iligin mo niya na maginto na yung mga gumso sa so, pinagbubot kang simbahan na niya to.
Opo, Father.
Up in the clouds, reaching the stars from the ground, lost in this garden, embracing the place that we found.
Gom, happy 5th anniversary as boyfriend and girlfriend. Happy ako na at the end, kita pa din. Although almost pirang taon na kita magkabistuan, pero na-feel ko lang love para sa imo 2016. So sorry man kung pinagparapaagat ko ikang pirang taon. Pero tandaan mo na mahal kita. I will sustain my love from now and forever. I love you so much.
Kaya lugod, ha? Giramduman ni Don Aldaw na ini, na nag-design pa kamo magpakasal sa simbahan because talagang you love each other, di ba? Walang doda, Julan. Walang doda. Remember today, love is equivalent of sacrifice. Kaya sabi ko habang nagugurang, virtue patience. Kaya na dyan. Kaya sacrifice. Eh. Kung mayong sacrificio, there is no love after all. Kaman Julan, inako mo si Catherine na wedding din mo niya na maging tunay mong agong susog sa pinagbubot kang manan na simbahan ni Hayato.
Yes, Father.
Go. Happy anniversary. Destiny is not a matter of chance. It's a matter of choice. Choice kung mahalin ka, makasama ka hanggang sa pagtanda, alagaan, at bumuo ng pamilya. I love you.
Catherine and Julan, ka nagpakasal ka mo sa simbahan, nagtitiwala ka mo sa grasya ng Diyos. Never na isit aside din doon Diyos sa sa inyong buhay ng pagpapamilya. Sana biyaan ka mo rin mahal na Diyos. Oh. Just continue praying because an prayer man is our relationship with God.